Are these all single occupant units? Or?
HUD Secretary Julian Castro is touring one of 69 new apartments designed for seniors and paid for in part through a federal grant program.
So you're looking at your money.
Yeah, there you go.
HUD invested nearly $9 million in the development and helps provide rental subsidies to make them affordable for very low-income seniors.
There used to be buildings here that were boarded up.
This project on the corner of 22nd Street and Commercial Avenue took 12 years to come to pass and also includes 128 additional units for low-income families and young people aging out of the foster care system. Arnulfo Manriquez with the MAC project says that was funded through community development partnerships.
This land, first of all, had been fenced off with broken slabs of concrete on the land for 20 years. It was something that it was important for this site to be redeveloped because it was a blight in the community.
You don't have to go far to see the extent of San Diego's housing problem. We see the homeless situation is pretty rampant just three blocks away from the new complex.
Castro, who's only been on the job 6 months, knows the challenges the administration faces in trying to end homelessness within 5 years and provide communities with more affordable housing options.
When we talk about getting folks off the streets, they need somewhere to live, and they need a place to live that has often supportive services. This is a great example of that.